The Yoruba said the one who can think definitely should be able to fast, but not in all cases.
There are some of us that we can remember as we are here this morning, great things that the Lord has done for us.
But we don't just feel like saying thank you. We are not just in the mood, have you? We are not in the mood. Can you ask somebody to say, are you in the mood to thank God?
When you are asking your wife or your partner to do something for you, I say, I'm not in the mood for that kind of job.
Some people are in the church this morning, they are not just in the mood to say thank you, Jesus. Are you in the mood to say thank you, Jesus? You know, the Lord, I want you to say, bless the Lord. David told himself, don't forget God's benefit.
When your plane was about to crash,
yet the land has saved me, and you are here.
You know, as we were singing the other time, I saw some people,
they were approaching a place demarcated with a very beautiful door.
And as they were moving, the closer they moved to the door, the closer the door was moving to close.
And God is saying, praise me, so that your door can remain open. Is there somebody here that will give thanks to God? Can we say thank you, Jesus?
Your door of blessing will not be closed in the name of Jesus.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship His holy name.